Może ja kocham GTA? Dobra, lecimy z misją. Pokazuję wam wszystkim, jeżeli chodzi o ustawienia. Staram się grać w Full HD. Nie przywitałem się, Quinto Fly z tej strony. Lecimy, DirectX 11 standardowo, Full HD 16:9. Względem mojego monitora ogólnie 144 powinien wyświetlać. Ustawiam to na 120, jeżeli chodzi o jakość kolorów. FXA. Moim zdaniem rozmazuje strasznie obraz, jest wyłączony. Mogę go włączyć, chociaż dla jakości obrazu wizualnej, to dla mnie przynajmniej takiej korzystnej, to jest na pewno to, że pozostawiam ten tryb wyłączony. MSAA, wygładzanie razy 4. Da się, da więcej? Da się, tylko że wtedy włącza się NVIDIA TXAA, więc zostawiamy na 4. NVIDIA TXAA włączona, synchronizacja pionowa, żeby zachować odświeżanie, żeby nie było szerpanie obrazu. Pauzowanie, no to wiadomo, zagęszczenie ludności max, zróżnicowanie przechodniów max, skalowanie dystansu max, jakość tekstur bardzo wysoka, jakość cieniowania powierzchni bardzo wysoka, jakość cieni bardzo wysoka, jakość odbić ultra, refleksy wygładzane razy 8, najwyższa, jakość wody bardzo wysoka, jakość cząstek bardzo wysoka, jakość trawy tutaj da się ultra, chociaż jednak pozostawiam to na bardzo wysokiej, żeby utrzymać te 70 latek średnio w trakcie rozrywki. Miękkie cienie, tutaj jest jedna różnica, można dać NVIDIA PCSS, lecz to co już widziałem na u innych strasznie psuje cień, nie wiadomo dlaczego, podobno jest to zepsute, więc zostawiam ultra miękkie cienie, chociaż podobno też bardzo miękkie cienie są jeszcze lepsze, są bardziej ostre. Ale już niech będą te ultra miękkie. Podejrzewam, że jest ich po prostu wtedy więcej widocznych. Post FX Ultra. Nasilenie rozmycia. To jest rozmycie w tle, tak jak będzie widać w trakcie rozrywki. Efekt głębi ostrości włączony. Filtrowanie izentropowe razy 16. Ambient occlusion wysoka. Tesselacja bardzo wysoka. Można... Nie, nie można, czyli też jest max. No i domyślne. I jeszcze przejdźmy do zaawansowanych, to wszystko praktycznie na maksy, już nie będę czytywał po kolei. Tak jak widać, gram po prostu na maksymalnej, na maksymalnych możliwych ustawieniach. No to lecimy. Jest to część misji, gdzie wjeżdżamy z Floydem i jego kuzynem do jego roboty, do doków. Here comes the suit. I gotta check in. Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong, real quick. Well, he's particularly. We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew. There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal. Hope you got a strong stomach, son. Get in there. You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
Fajne jest to, że nawet got helicopters coming in and out of here, you know, those big sky crane things that pick up a whole container.
Now this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that's stretched to 50 feet.
Now what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they had the water surface real covered.
Okay.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedore them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
But these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Merryweather guys at 2 o'clock. They're giving Forrest a hard time, all right.
You! You! We need two guys on the handler. Couple of containers and Bay B gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
Get up. We gotta do this.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier than when he's neck deep in shit.
Kurde, jakie to niezwrotne jest. Klatek, jeżeli chodzi o samą rozgrywkę tej chwili.
Those are the containers in Bay B.
Czemu pad mi się rozłączył? Jeszcze raz. Czasem jest błąd, że po prostu pad się nie załącza. I tak samo w chwili obecnej jest. Nie wiem, czemu tak się dzieje. Zrobimy to.
We got it. Let's take her down to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful. You happy? Now I'll get the other one for you. Me, anyway. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot!
Nadal 50 klatek, jeżeli chodzi. 57, 56. Takie jest utrzymanie, jeżeli chodzi o ratio.
Hook it up!
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the... Well, with the
say no more. You didn't fillet no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it.
Oh, those are texty. Ciekawe, czy da się zrzucić.
They're going to see you driving like this.
If my work here is done, I'm going up the gantry.
Here, 58 klatek. Boże, ta gra przecudnie wygląda.
Hey! There ain't time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Get up on this walkway, climb down the ladder, and go into the cabin.
Pamiętam, że kiedyś spadłem stąd. Gdzie jest to przejście? Gdzieś tam, dobra. Pięćdziesiąt jeden klatek. Może wpuścić Trevora tutaj, to jest...
Hi, I'm here. What do I do?
First up, position the cabin over a container. The lights on the bottom of the spreader will help you position it. That's it. You're in position. That's lined up. Move the spreader down so it can grab the container. Looks good to me. Grab onto it. You got it. Now pick it up so it'll clear the other containers and move it down to the end. Take us to the other end. Bay number 5. Further, come on! That's the truck. Ease her onto it. Bring the container down over the truck's frame.
Whoever wrote the punk rock rule book should be shot in the face.
The truck is clear to go. And you said you wasn't qualified. Go back up to the other end and start again. Take us back up to the other end! Get in position over the second container in Bay 1.
Klatek na sekundę. Zadanie jest banalne.
Union thinks you'll get eye strain if you work any longer. Have a break.
How about this view, huh? I'm gonna take some photos for the kids.
Thank you. przypomina jak program z Discovery. Trudna robota. Trevor, chcesz zobaczyć ten warehouse? Come on! This rig ain't being used.
It's on the other side of Port City. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. Rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
A spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Hey, 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 hey! You can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo! No understando! Huh? Manifesto! Manifesto say deliver here!
Hey, stop!
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Get back here! Who must have got confused? God don't speak English. Must have misread the manifesto.
He said, no, here.
Oh, I'm sorry, and I'll
go it alone.
Jakiś samochód, proszę. Czepa. Boże, te dźwięki, to wszystko. Obłęd. O. Czy pani... Tylko pożyczam.
Trevor, these photos, you've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
Muzyka objęta prawami autorskimi. Niestety, sorry. Dobra, wracamy do domu Floyda. Na tym chyba zakończymy. Sami widzicie, jeżeli chodzi o płynność na takim sprzęcie, jaki ja posiadam. Po prostu nie martwimy się. A, najgorsze, że nie wspomniałem. jeżeli chodzi o samą kartę graficzną. No, nie chodzi na pewno na wyższych traktowaniach, jeżeli chodzi o same pamiątki, jeżeli chodzi o sam zegar. A rdzenia jest to dużo gdzieś tam delikatnie jest podkręcone, tak samo jak napięcie, tak samo jak i pamiątki, tak samo jak i rdzenia. Wszystko, żeby wysiągnąć jak najwięcej dla mnie. Z drogi. Prawie na miejscu. Wow. Ups. Sorry. Poleciał. Już chciałem powiedzieć, że ani razu nie muszę wziąć tego samochodu. Ale prawie.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's, there, Wade. It's a, Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. Right, this'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
Oh, that's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now! And there, perfect. All right, so, based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you? Huh? Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here and find out what it is.
Here? To the Congo?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore? Offshore. Deep sea adventure. Gotta be. You and Floyd can help, and we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern. Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep.
Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal again.
You can't go to the union. Yeah.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him. No. Smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
So... ale hardcore. Na tyle. 77 klatek na zakończenie i na pożegnanie. Dzięki za oglądanie. To była jedna z misji z GTA. Hej, trzymajcie się.